Oh my god. The evidence. I wasn't doing nothing, right? Next tip shop in 2020, I'm sorry guys, I'm just trying to put some shampoo in here, so excuse me, Andrew. Sorry, guys. Alright, guys, I also have to tell you guys, it's a quick question. Pretty stupid, but probably not. It's pretty random. Not really. Okay, it is random. Who do you think is better, Michael Jordan or LeBron James? My opinion, I think LeBron James is better. And if that's just my opinion, guys, so don't get mad at me because I think LeBron James is better than Michael Jordan. Not gonna lie, Michael Jordan's 60 points in that playoff game was amazing. But didn't I tell you in one of my other videos that Kobe put up 81 points? No, I don't think I did. Actually, just talk about him. You know, about his retirement, so. So, guys, yeah, tell me what you guys think of who's better at home in the comment section below. Yeah, guys, but until next time, Curtis, I can help. Oh, yeah, check out my brother's channel. His name's Curtis. Bruh, that's my name. His name is Jalen Finley, and check out Brandon Jeltness, and check out Michael Bryant, and check out Randy Alexis. Those are my three friends, and one of my brother and the other. So guys, please check those people out. I love them, really, the people, so subscribe to them. Alright guys, and J2 Savage, if y'all don't know him, and he's just a bit, tell him I said I'm getting him. No, I'm playing. Peace out, Jing. Peace out, everybody else is doing my video. Love you guys. Bye.